What was that? Oh dear.
Humans have come to the jungle, hunters. More traps.
I'll take this child to its mother.
I'll free the others and find the hunters.
We've got company!
Hey, check it out, Tarzan!
What do you have?
I don't know, but it's freaking me out. Here, you take it.
What am I supposed to do with it?
You got me, but they're all over the place. If you see any more, hang on to them.
Thank you, Tarzan. What's going on? Who's responsible for this?
I'm trying to find out.
The other apes are out searching for the children. They'll help you on your way once you've freed all the little ones.
Ha ha ha! Hello, John.
Turk, let me help.
Hey, take it easy, stud. You're not the only one with opposable thumbs in this jungle. Ah! Oh, man!
Thank you.
Tarzan! Oh, thank goodness.
Note to self, avoid water.
What's going on?
Tantor's on the other side of the lake, in some sort of trouble. I'm afraid there's no way you could get around the lake in time.
Then I'll go across.
He knows he's not a fish, right?
A bipedal semi-sapient hominid. Unbelievable. This must be recorded, preserved for science.
Film camera, roll!
Mr. Wolf, you know our agreement. You may harvest all the ivory you wish, so long as it doesn't interfere with my collection of specimens.
You can collect this one in pieces.
At the forfeit of your salary and a return to your hole in the asylum. This is the greatest scientific discovery of our century. And my gateway to immortal fame. Retreat! We need to prepare.
Gently. My trunk. My beautiful trunk. I am not long for this earth, Tarzan.
You'll be all right.
Oswald Gardner. It does sound familiar. I think Daddy knew him back in London.
Then I'll find him and see what he knows. Can you take care of Tantor?
I am beyond care. I must make my final march to the elephant graveyard. Do not follow me. It is not for human eyes.
We'll be fine. Now go find Daddy. Hello, child. Thank goodness.
Ha!
Hello, child.
Tarzan, I found the strangest thing.
A man named Gardner has brought hunters to the jungle.
Oh my, Oswald Gardner. Oh, dear me.
You know him?
Well, I know of him. It's quite a nefarious character. He's a man of science like myself. But his methods of study are unsavory. I should imagine this belongs to Gardner.
What is it?
You have to stop him, Tarzan. If it's not too late already, you have to save the apes. Even I don't want to find out what this does.
Ah!
Goodness. Hello, Chief.
Get out of the jungle.
Oh, I intend to leave the jungle, my dear primate. And I'm taking you and your lady mate with me.
Jane?
Whoa! Oh, bother. At least we still have our female specimen. You there! You will lead us to the last place you saw the ape woman.
Ooh, we're going to the boneyard.
Yes, Mr. Wolf. And you're welcome to all the ivory you can carry, so long as I get the ape woman.
We have to find her before the hunters do.
But how? Only elephants know the way to the graveyard.
I couldn't stop them.
Tantor followed his instincts. Jane followed Tantor. That blasted cameraman followed Jane. The cameraman! The reels! Perhaps he filmed his pursuit. We may just be able to discover Jane's whereabouts from the reels of film you found. We'll turn that lunatic scientific record against him. Show, my boy. These may just have the answers we need. Let's take a look.
must be it.
The Elephant Graveyard.
Then hurry, my boy. Gardner's a madman. You can't imagine the danger Jane is in.
Thank you.
Thank goodness.
Come on.
Hello, child.
I thought you were hurt.
There's no time for dying. You have to go back.
What? Where's Jane?
The hunters took her, and I led them to the elephant graveyard.
Where?
You must have passed the entrance. It's a stone bridge. It collapsed when I tried to cross. The only other entrance is behind this rock, and it won't budge. Go back, find the other entrance. I'll keep trying here.
Good luck.
You're alive!
Let her go.
No, I believe I'll be bringing two specimens back to London. One for study, and one for preservation.
You might not have enough of this one left.
Just as long as he returns with us. It doesn't matter whether in chains or in a box.
Thank you. Townsend!
Oh, hold still. I thought you had gotten better.
No, don't touch. You don't have a trunk. You don't know how painful...
There. Got it.
Oh. That did the trick.
Oh, wow. This is great.
Yes, Turk. The motion picture. Living shadows. Tarzan's been collecting film reels.
That's me.
That's you. And that's only one reel. Who knows how much film he lost, my boy? There could be a whole story out there.
This is Oswald Gardner's filmed record of his adventures in the jungle. I am Oswald Gardner, Esquire, and I will be your narrator. This is a record of my discovery of a savage ape man in the darkest of jungles. A brute, half man, half beast, which I will shortly be bringing back to England for study. We have captured on film a wide variety of the ape man's behavior, illustrating the bizarre machinations of his feral mind. For example, here we see him capturing young gorillas in crudely made cages. We can only assume the young primates are his primary food source. Here he has cornered a gorilla on a tree branch. Rather than be captured and eaten, the gorilla throws itself into the rapids below. Yes, tragedy is no stranger to this jungle. The ape man is a savage and unwieldy creature, full of rage and loathing for all things human. Here we see an amateur explorer defending himself from attack. And here, a record of my own interaction with the creature.
Ape man wants bananas.
Terribly sorry, old chap. I don't have any.
All right, then. Ape man smash!
A harrowing experience indeed. But only one facet of this bizarre man-beast creature's behavior. Here we can observe the bizarre courting ritual of the ape man. We are unsure of what role the elephant plays or where the ape man procured the rope, but the implications are astonishing indeed. The remaining question, of course, is what makes the ape man tick, as it were? This is a question I intend to answer shortly. Upon my victorious return to England with the ape man and his mate, captive and in tow. Until then, this is Oswald Gardner signing off. Thank you.